I'm helping out today because I want to see people all over the world who are hungry get food to eat. And this is a wonderful way for us to participate in feeding the hungry and taking care of the least and lost all over the world.
This is just amazing to have this many people in one room, to have young kids and grandparents, just everybody. It's just so amazing to have such a big community event. Thank you for everybody who gave and contributed to this packaging event. We really couldn't do this without the help of all of you coming. And so thank you so much for all of you for coming out today. Children of the Nations, we're an organization that works in 5 different countries around the world. Those countries are Sierra Leone, Uganda, Malawi, Dominican Republic, and Haiti. And our whole goal is to raise children who transform nations.
Have so much here. Like, we have resources, all of us here, to feed tons of kids. I think it's just great that I can be able to help with that. It's just an amazing, beautiful thing to see the whole community coming together, our whole church coming together, and just helping people in need, helping people that need help in other countries. And it's just an awesome thing to see.
Anyway, because this is such a wonderful event for us on so many different levels. First of all, it's just so great to be together from all different generations, but also to be packaging food for people in most of the need. And the best part too is it kind of instills a passion for service for people in general. And so that's our hope with all these mission initiatives, is that they would be ways to initiate people in the missions for the long term.